Hello everyone, Greg here from EyeNetra, and today we're going to show you how to set up your wireless Bluetooth printer. In order to print the results from your EyeNetra phone, you must first pair the printer to the phone via Bluetooth. To do this, we'll start by powering on the printer by pressing and holding the power button. The blue light will illuminate as soon as it is powered on. Then we must pair the printer to the phone via Bluetooth. To do that, I'll simply select Apps, page over till I find Settings, select Bluetooth, and if your printer doesn't show up right away, you may check this box to make your phone visible to all nearby Bluetooth devices. So I will select Bluetooth printer, and then simply follow the prompts. It's going to ask me for a device PIN. Your PIN will be either 0000 or 1234. My printer is now paired to my EyeNetra phone. So to print my results, I'll go back to the home screen, select Netra, select the drop-down menu, open up my readings, and you'll notice a blue printer icon now appears here. To print the readings, simply tap the icon. Same applies to Netrometer. I open up my Netrometer app, select readings, my icon will appear. Simply tap the icon to print. And that's it. For more information about this or any of our devices, you may check us out online at store.eyenetra.com. From all of us here at EyeNetra, thank you for watching today, and see you well.